going that one way to that dead end. But you yell, come on, better bring some water. Get gas, lead candle, get this fire started. Your heart jump like a bass drum bump. You bad enough to meet the alligator in the swamp.
Here I go,
here I go,
here I go,
here I go.
I'm gonna mix two drills. We do the same thing. Pedal, open, brake, catch it. As soon as you catch it, tuck it, drop it, and then you keep sprinting to me, and you're gonna touch my hips with two hands. So you go from covering, breaking, intercepting and catching the pass, dropping and coming up, making the tackle in the open field. All right? Hey, that's the technique. So I want you to think, when you say you got plays, alignment, you know where you're lining up here, assignments, you know what you're doing, technique. The technique is drive the ball, carrying the ball. You don't pedal, smooth like we got the ball, open, break, catch it, get rid of it, tackle in the open field. Now, we tackle in the open field. You coming, you closing ground, but you're breaking down far away enough to read his hip. And you're going to chatter towards him. So you're running the ball, back up, just jogging forward, make whatever cut you want. I'm coming, I'm closing ground, I'm breaking down, boom, head across. Face mask on the ball, head up, driving your leg, shooting through him. You're trying to time it so that you can, boom, shoot your hip through him when you tackle. Doing what we hit, wrap, and grab claw. Feel what I'm saying? Hit, wrap, grab claw. So, the way we practice that without having pads on, back up, you coming forward, you gonna make a move, give me a move, whatever, go, coming, I buzz it, boom. Touch me on the hip. If I can touch you on the hip, I can smash you on the face, I can get across.
Really be throwing my words, sending them up, jamming on the one. They ain't nobody but left bamming on the drum. Swift flip kicks landing from the tongue. More dramatic than bamming and rapping. No one to be handling them, be sharper than the thumb tag. The one to be dropping his up, showing them how to come back. And you gon' respect me and appreciate where I run at. You ain't gon' piss me off.